Speed is believed to be a major factor in a deadly accident in Langley. RCMP say a dirt bike was seen speeding along 232nd Street yesterday afternoon, passing vehicles on the shoulder. The unlicensed bike eventually slammed into a pickup truck at 72nd Avenue. The biker was killed. The two people in the truck were unhurt. Investigators are looking into the role weather may have played in the crash. Conditions were dark and wet at the time.